My name is Yvonne Harris, and I want to welcome you to today's program entitled, Don't Blow Your Top, Stay Calm. This is a District of Columbia Public Library program in partnership with Children's National Hospital's Discover Science with Dr. Bear program. Have you ever been so upset that you thought you might blow your top? Question: what do you do when you blow your top? You have a decision to make, good or bad. When you make healthy, good decisions, the following actions take place. You feel relaxed, you have self-control, you can prevent violence, anxiety, and stress. Each of you have been given a balloon. We are going to use the balloon to help us understand how stress can build up inside of us. Blow up the balloon. Keep blowing. Do you feel a little tense, uneasy, not sure when to stop? Let's call this tension stress. Stress can cause us to feel uneasy, nervous, scared, or unsure. Stress starts in the brain. The human brain weighs about 3 pounds and looks like a large pinkish-gray walnut. When we feel stressed, the brain goes into action. Different parts of the brain have different jobs that help us make good decisions and reduce stress. The cerebral cortex, which helps us make long-term decisions, and the limbic system, which regulates our emotional responses to life stressors, work together to help us in stressful situations. Ground zero for the toil of stress is the limbic system, where we process emotions and learn how to regulate our reactions to emotional input. The limbic system is constantly looking out for physical and social stresses. Depending on the level of the stress, it can cause our heart rate to increase, sweat to collect on our forehead, our palms to become sweaty, and other noticeable body reactions. We become like a glowworm, internally lighting up. The brain uses many tools to help us make healthy decisions when we feel stressed. The brain helps us to focus and calm down, breathe slowly and count to 10, eat right, avoid junk food and sugar, exercise, get plenty of sleep and rest, use a stress ball. Today we're going to make a stress ball. You will need a large balloon, sand or rice, newspaper, and a scooper or funnel. Cover a table with newspaper. Place all materials on the covered table. Use the scooper or funnel to fill the balloon with either sand or rice. Fill the balloon about 3/4 full. Tie the balloon at the top. Now squeeze. Add more sand or rice as needed. Don't forget to clean up. Remember, you are in charge of yourself, so stay calm. Ask questions. What makes me mad, tense, uneasy? How do I feel when I am afraid, mad, or stressed? How do I feel after I blow my top? My response, was it worth it? Remember, you are in charge of yourself, so practice positive strategies. Know your signals. Don't forget to breathe. Silently count to 10 before you act. Get help, and above all, stay calm. Thank you for being with us today. Hope you enjoyed the program.